happened? How did I get back here?
Hello.
This too shall pass. Perhaps.
Well, nothing lasts forever, does it?
Sometimes I like to sit down and read the paper. Just like when I was back home. Amazing what you can pick up from it.
Oh, it doesn't kill you.
You can't have our water. This isn't Harry.
Yes, it was.
Will no one rid me of this turbulent beast?
Sure.
I'm getting old. I can't keep doing this. We'll laugh about this later.
God, it's Eric Liddell. I never could beat him, but he never ran this fast. What's his secret?
We figure out what they wanted and do it before they even had to ask.
Bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell.
Some of the Germans were fairly decent chaps. I wonder if any of them survived the Russians.
Mark Kane was to protect him. People forget that.
Who's she talking to? On all of the telephones.
Save a bit for the next minute. Shit. I did think I used to run 100 meters. I should have gone with him.
They have gossamer wings, just like in the books. But the books don't tell you about their teeth. Oh, so frightfully sure.
Supreme executive power must derive from a mandate from the master.
Been a while, hasn't it?
Pain doesn't make you.
I wish I kept in shape. Oof. Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
alive. Right.
What happened to the gardens?
This too shall pass, I suppose.
I saw a ghost in White Tree Park, but she wouldn't talk to me.
Hang on. That's her old toy car. We were going to be spies together in a powder blue Austin Healey. I should come up. I guess I'm not in pop with...
I have the oddest feeling about this place. Like I should come back. Maybe not during the day. It's just on the tip of my brain. If I could just jog it loose somehow. What do they keep saying? Cleanse the doors of your perception.
Supreme executive. Mom. Dad.
Don't hurt me! Jesus, don't hurt me! Christ! Arthur? Is that you? You've changed, haven't you? You want my recipe, don't you? Here, take it! Good Lord, Arthur! I never thought you'd turn into one of those!
He's right. What have I become?
Jesus. Oh, my God.
Funny. Percy would probably have preferred the Garden District, the way things are now.
The side effects. Mum, Dad, come home. Well, don't you worry, dearie. Everything will be all right from now on.
Strange how fast...
Didn't we go to school together? Miss Bing's class.
The worst of it is, we did things the Germans didn't even ask us to do.
Have you been sleeping all right?
Clothes make the man, don't they? Nobody likes a naked person. Stay out of the fog. It bites.
We're all rotting, like the food.
If my parents would be proud of me, or would they be terribly stern? Well, this is going to be a bit tricky.
Thank you.
At least we have our memories, right?
Sometimes you just have to eat rotten things. That's life, innit?
Don't come back!